An 18-wheeler did what? It ran over your griddle and it flattened it. Well, you could really cut down on your frying pan costs, ma'am, if you stop throwing your griddles on the highway. Okay, ma'am, you know my number. Yes, thank you. You have a nice voice too, ma'am. I will recognize you by it Saturday. With a lady with a cheeseburgers. Alright, ma'am. Yes, I will bring my appetite to you. That's a guarantee. Yes, it is. I can do 4 or 5 sometimes. That's a good one. Okay. Let me put it to you this way, man. Paint a horse striping and what do you get? A pissed off horse chasing an idiot looking for somebody to shoot the crazy zebra. Yes, ma'am, Zooky, you loaded. Yes, you're talking to Zooky here. Yeah, I remember Saturday. I'll be there. I'll smell my way there. Ma'am, the lines are busy. Last night it was an elephant. Tonight it's a griddle gets run over by an 18-wheeler. I still haven't finished up all my reports from last night. How many other griddles have you lost this way? Well, if you have the problem all the time, it might be worth the investment, you know? Well, then I'd recommend you call Ronco and get one of his guaranteed models there that 18-wheeler can run over without flattening. May I ask, what was your griddle doing in the road? Okay, ma'am, if you let me get to my phones, I'll sing you a quick one. Alright, ma'am, you get a record button. Now's the time for it. I'm giving this a one through, and I gotta get to these phones, ma'am. These reports are just stacking. I still have one thing. Unless that be me, yeah. I will miss out on so many other opportunities. So I remain jack of all trades, master of none. What's the harm, my dear, in a little fun? Famous last words of a fool. Famous last words of a fool before he runs. Famous last words of a fool. Okay, I gotta get back to these phones now, man. Really, listen to him. You can hear him. All the bells and whistles are ringing, too. I do that after a good sing sometimes. Hey, yeah. Been waiting for that one. Now I can go play hopscotch.